I'm Zun Nguyen, and I teach web development at ITP. ITP 104 is a two-unit introduction to web development. It covers a variety of topics that teach you how to design, build, and launch your own websites. This course is very hands-on, so you'll get to explore your creativity by building many different websites throughout the semester. And for your final project, you can create any website that you'd like. Whether you want to become a web developer, UI UX designer, or you just want to learn a new technical skill, ITP 104 is a great place to start. We're going to learn everything from the very beginning, so the only thing you need is a computer. But don't just listen to me. Hear what our former students have to say.
You will not only walk away with a grounded knowledge in the basics of HTML and CSS, but will have the enriching opportunity to practice creating dynamic web pages over and over while receiving the guidance from the extremely talented professors in the ITP department.
Even for someone like me who really had no prior programming experience before taking this class, I was really surprised with not only how much I enjoyed it, but also how big of a factor it was in me deciding what I wanted to do post-graduation.
ITP 104 was the gateway to my interest in front-end development, and it was a really good introductory course to coding.
You really get a strong base for HTML and CSS. It's something you can put in your resume and portfolio and really use to further your professional opportunities.
It gave me the confidence to pick up a web app minor and also pursue some passion projects.
It really set the foundation for the career that I have today.
It was a lot of fun, and it was the class that inspired me to become a web developer.
I think I really enjoyed that all of the assignments were super hands-on and super centered around real-world use cases.
Web publishing is such an interdisciplinary field that anyone from any major can relate to it.
By the end of the class, I was able to create fully functional websites with many features all on my own, which was very rewarding.
I remember the excitement I had when the code I wrote showed up in the browser. Trust me, I think you will like this class.